Hello future engineers, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're still new to my channel and you like what I'm doing, please don't forget to share my videos to your friends and to your friends' friends. That's one way you can keep me going, inspired and refreshed. Now, if you find my videos interesting and important to your studies, also please don't forget to subscribe. Level 11, determine the moments of inertia of the rectangular area about the x-axis and x and y-axis, and find the polar moment of inertia about point O. So since the x-axis coincides with the base, then the base is equal to B, then Ix equals bh cube over 3 from our results in the previous slides. So, moment of inertia of a rectangle with respect to the base is bh cube over 3. So, for with respect to the y-axis, we have two rectangles. The base is h, and this would be the perpendicular distance b over 3 and 2/3 b. We use this formula, but we just interchange symbols. So, h times b over 3 cube all over 3 plus h 2/3 b cube over 3. So Iy equals h b over 3 quantity cube over 3 for this left rectangle, then h plus h 2/3 b quantity cube over 3. Simplifying, we have b cube h over 81 plus 8 b cube h over 81. So 9 b cube h over 81 or b cube h over 9. So Iy equals b cube h over 9. For the polar moment of inertia about point O, it is Ix plus Iy. So Jo or Io equals Ix plus Iy, or Iz equals Ix plus Iy. Substituting, so Jo equals bh cube over 3 plus b cube h over 9, factor out 9, bh over 9 rather. And we write this first, or bh over 9 quantity 3h square plus b square. So that's the polar moment of inertia. So bh over 9 quantity b square plus 3h square. Level 12, determined by direct integration the moment of inertia of the shaded area with respect to the x-axis and by-axis. So here is the given figure. So for our solution, let's have horizontal strip. The length of the strip is x, thickness is dy, as shown. So the distance of the strip from the x-axis is y. So that differential Ix is distance square, y square, differential area x dy. So differential Ix equals y square, differential area, which is x times dy. Then since y equals kx cube, when x is a, y is b, so y equals kx cube, b equals ka cube, so that means k is b over a cube, and therefore the variable of integration, which is y in this case because of this differential, so x, so from y equals b over a cube x cube, so x is cube root of y a cube over b, so that's a y to the 1/3 over b to the 1/3. So that's the value of x. Substitute into this equation, differential Ix equals y squared times a y to the 1/3 over b to the 1/3 dy. So Ix is a over b to the 1/3, integral of y to the 7/3, 2 plus 1/3 is 7/3 dy. So Ix equals a over b to the 1/3, then y to the 10/3 over 10/3 from 0 to b. So therefore Ix is 3/10, reciprocal of 10/3, 3/10 a b cube, because b to the 10 thirds over b to the 1 thirds is b cubed. So ix is 3 tenths ab cubed. Now, we derive a formula for the general case from level 4b. And the formula, if you can recall, is n b cubed h ix n b n bh cubed over 3 quantity 3n plus 1. So this is the formula. Ix is nbh cubed over 3n plus 1, all over 3n plus 1 rather. So n is 3, b is a in this case, h is b in this case, and n is 3. So 3b, which is a in this case, h is b, so b cubed over 3 times 3 plus 1. So that's why it is 3 tenths ab cubed, same as this. For iy, so we have iy is moment of inertia with respect to the base of a rectangular strip is 1 third x cubed dy. Then x is a cubed y over b. So 1 third a cubed y over b, then dy. So iy is a cube over 3b integral of y dy, and integral of y dy is y square over 2. So iy is a cube over 3b y square over 2 from 0 to b. So since this is b square, cancel b. So iy is 1 6 a cube b. Or a cube over 6b quantity b square minus 0 square. So iy is 1 6 of a cube b. Then for the formula, n b cube h over 3 quantity n b cube h over 3 quantity 3 plus n. So n is 3. So substitute n is 3. So 3b is a, so a cube b, a cube h is b in this case, over 3 quantity 3 plus 3. So cancel out 3, that's why we have a cube b over 6. So iy equals a cube b over 6. But if you cannot memorize, that's fine, you just apply integration. Level 13, determine the moment of inertia of area about the x-axis and b about the y-axis. So for easier integral, let's have vertical strip as shown. The length of the strip, the height of the strip is y, the thickness is dx. And the distance of the strip from the y-axis is x as shown. So for ix, so moment of inertia of a rectangle with respect to the base is 1 third y height cube dx. So differential ix is 1 third y cube dx, where y is 2x to the fourth, and the variable of integration is x. So differential ix is 1 third quantity 2x to the fourth cube dx. So simplifying, ix is 8 thirds integral of x to the 12 dx. So ix is 8 thirds from 0 to 1, x to the 13 over 13 from 0 to 1. So since lower limit is 0 and 1 to the 13 is just 1, so ix is 8 over 39 meter to the 4th. And to check, from our guide formula from level 4 problem, you can recall the formula, general formula is bh cubed all over 3 times 3n plus 1. This is the formula, bh cubed all over 3 times quantity 3n plus 1. So where b is 1, h is 2, and the degree is 4. So 1 times 2 cube all over 3 quantity 3 times 4 plus 1. 3 times 4 plus 1 is 13, times 3 is 39, and 2 to the 3 is 8. So that's why it's 8 over 39 meter to the fourth. For our IY, on the other hand, it is distance squared. Differential IY is x squared. Differential area y dx. And since y is 2x to the fourth, so differential IY is x squared, quantity 2x to the fourth dx. Then IY is 2 integral of x to the 6 dx from 0 to 1. Integral of, so this is IY equals 2 x to the 7 over 7 from 0 to 1. Since 1 to the 7 is 1 and 0 to the 7 is 0, so this is just 1 over 7. So IY is 2 over 7 meter to the fourth. And to check with our guide formula from level 4, it was, or it is d cube h over n plus 3. B cube h over n plus 3. That's the formula. Or n 3 plus n, n plus 3. That's the same. So b is 1, h is 2, and n is 4. So 1 cube times 2 over 3 plus 4. That's 2 over 7. So that's it. But as I said, if you cannot memorize, then use the differential moment of inertia for these elemental strips.